call Gasmela Lord Gasmela.
They are all my seven lords. First seven lord is Sack. First Azonto flag bearer. 2010.
Okay, Sakwadia is the first Azonto.
First Azonto flag bearer. The person who got the first Azonto.
Wait. But Gasmela came here last week and said Azonto is a general that it has been blazing in the Shona.
He's talking about Palogo.
Palogo.
Yeah.
But which Azonto?
Technically, Kenji Nkebobote techniques and Wana fishing is three chambers, okay? Now we have the Kwan logo has a root which is Obene, which is in Nungwa. That one is Mumu. You will hear it in the trap zone too. You see it.
We have Jazonto, we have trap zonto.
Yes. Everything zonto this time, you know. 2.0.
So who brought the term, the word Azonto? What is the meaning of Azonto?
The Azonto was a dance that SHS students were doing. I know Guru is listening. And they go 1, 2, 3 steps. The foot they land on, then they shoot a gun there. Pay. That was the original Azonto. 1, 2, 3, like camera. Pay. 1, 2, 3. Pay. That was the original dance named Azonto in SHS schools. It was circulating. Then, Sark happened to mention it in connection to a female on the beat that I produced for Stago in 2010. So that's connected to the dance. And hence, we couldn't call it Inshona music. It was supposed to be called Inshona music. But I allowed it because I liked the word and it sounded nice. And he connected it to the music, so the universe must have.
So are you saying the originator of Azonto music or Azonto song is Sakwadia?
No, he coined the word. But I mean, if the beat didn't happen to be in the place, there wouldn't be a session, right?
I get you.
Yeah.
But Gasmela.
That's technically speaking.
I get you.
Yeah. But